was the night before Christmas, or some other night. To meet the upload deadline, their creator just might. With many a drawing now crumpled up balls, he confidently put up his tools, hung nicely on the wall. This magnificent creation he managed to create, at least in his mind, this work he thinks is great. It started as an idea, one born of despair, that the last half of December, there was nothing to repair. That was a lie though, repairs were to be had, but not having a Christmas theme, that would be bad. So thus came this creation, one of sparkling LED lights, a sharp-looking idea, impress, this just might. A pie made of raspberries powers this tree, while lit by old lights that were given for free. But before we discuss, reveal, and explain, you must first hear about this creator's process of pain. When an idea is formed, a plan must be stated. With Autodesk Eagle, a circuit was created. From the diagram drawn, a prototype is built, but without any software, the idea will wilt. To Twitter we go, an API to find, so now into the night, decoders grind. The intent is to show the well wishes of others to their mothers and fathers, brothers and sisters. When Christmas is uttered, or rather typed out, the tree begins to twinkle. That's what this is about. With that said and done, there's now a program to be had. And look, a Christmas tree. Say, that's not too bad. Two modes this has, with internet and without. One mode is dependent, one mode is for doubt. Upon a small screen, two buttons exist. A real command prompt? Just couldn't resist. Press the button on top, the tree will always flash. The button on bottom, it blinks based on hash. With adjustments made to concepts before, running on this breadboard isn't needed anymore. The circuit is now printed to paper, glossy and cheap, friendly to the maker. Plated in copper, this raw board is attached. The ink is transferred. Please don't light a match. Into ferric chloride, this board is introduced, the copper is dissolved, the trace is produced. With a bit of a scrub, the ink is removed, the creator is starting now to get into the groove. To the drill press he goes, small holes to bore, at least a dozen holes, maybe 20 or more. On to the next step is a soldering station to solder small components, wire up this creation. The raw board will remain fully exposed. It's a neat aesthetic, one should suppose. To the bottom is attached a few metal feet, a rule of electricity, plus and minus must not meet. But attached to the tree it must be with care. We'll use hot glue here, where the board is bare. The project done, presented in form, a holiday tree, definitely not the norm. Never satisfied. Software changes are made. Initialization process. A light test rave. To prevent a crash, online auto detect. New software UI. It's now just perfect. Now satisfied with this, the outcome you see, the spirit of the holiday, represented by this tree. Thank you for watching, this video was fun, this channel's been great, a big home run. Links to the code, the program that runs this, are found in the description, you really can't miss. The Discord and Twitter links are also below, sneak peeks and teasers if you do follow. A second thanks must be given, with joy to you, Merry Christmas to all, and other holidays too.